shirt, it looks like from the outside. A simple man with a simple plan, if there was any light at all. Some of you over, say something weird.
Rest of the show, I want to talk to you for a minute here. We've been going to different parts of the country, going to Parrot Head events or different venues, recording the singer-songwriters, doing their songs, a lot of their original songs. And I know that I've seen other people recording as well, and we'd like to give you the opportunity to contribute to this show. If you have some video that you think would be great to put on the show, contact us at troprockmusicshowcase@yahoo.com, and we'll email you and get back to you on it. So get us your videos and we can take a look at it and see if we can get it on the show. So right now we're going to go out to Finster the West in Laughlin, Nevada to see Jimmy and Parrish and the Ocean Waves doing a pirate song, Take the Girl Away.
We're going to do another one of our tunes for you. It's one of our original stuff based on a whole bunch of southern rock roots that we have back around the East Coast. I like to put one good southern rock tune in each of our albums. And this is based on the true story of Blackbeard, a couple of other little characters. So we're going to do some official pirate music for this pirate fest going on tonight. It's called Take the Girl Away for you, Skinner and 38 Special fans. Here we go.